You're
Bro, I.
No, you're.
Oh, but me.
But.
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 Where are we going? Bro. What are we doing? Do you think we go up here? No, this is a drop ship. What the hell are we doing?
I'm going this way.
Yeah, I'm going this way too.
Yo, you can like flow if you keep crouching in midair. Grenade!
I'm dead.
Fool.
Halo, the Halo Chief Master Collection. Really? This is a neat trick when you're dead. That's my attack. Thanks for the ammo.
Oh, he killed me. Oh, he killed me.
Dude, you'd never believe what I've got up in store.
What do you have up in store? Is that what you had up in store?
Teleports behind you. Nothing personal, kid.
Nothing personnel, kid.
Dude, look at this. Dude, look at this. You didn't even get the back hit.
I'm sorry.
Are you trying to follow me so that either I don't get the hit on you or you're trying to get the hit on me?
I'm just making sure you don't get the hit on me again. I'm not letting that happen again. That would never happen. Am I? only one.
Halo Master Collection, Chief.
I see. No.
Yeah, he lost the internet.
Wait, I have?
No.
What? That's so funny.
He lost the internet. Wait, did I?
Why?
If you lost the internet, you wouldn't be able to hear me, idiot.
Oh. Oh. You actually teleported behind me, kid.
What are we supposed to do? Hang on. Let's actually try to figure this out now.
Okay, I'm sorry. I will stop that. Yeah. How do you teleport me? Like, stop! I'm so sorry. You make a good argument.
It's an energy bridge.
It's an energy bridge. Yo, can we unactivate the energy?
Yes. But that doesn't seem like a good idea, so I think we should keep it activated.
So you know the joke at the end of the killing... Oh, really?
Two inmates tried to escape from an asylum. One of them has a flashlight, and he turns it on and tries it across to the other end. And he says, "Hey, you go first." And the other guy replies, "What, do you think I am crazy? You'll just turn it off when I'm halfway across."
Circus in town?
Pew. The play in fast forward overlaps, so it says pew.
Pew. Anyway, I just remembered. During supper, my parents decided, okay, we gotta get our children more independent. Yeah, Rocket. Right. Shut up.
So, Connor, we're thinking we gotta get you more independent. Here's a rocket. Can you stop shooting me, man? I'm almost dead.
My apologies.
I am dead.
Oh yeah, back to my parents' independence. Try to make me build up the thing. Oh my god, can I say anything right? Okay.
Are you going to be allowed to spend money unrestricted?
You're actually pretty close to that, to be fair. Yeah, they said they're gonna send me into town one day with £100 and see what I come up with.
Dude, no.
What?
You should come back, not having spent a single penny of it. you just spend 7 hours walking around, and then they're like, they're gonna get mad at you for not buying anything, and then you're just gonna be like, oh, I was just walking around admiring the musicians and the homeless people.
Yes, no, that's actually a good idea. I'm gonna go to town when that happens. I'm just gonna communicate with the homeless people. Because I've always wanted to be that type of person who can, like, understand them, you know? I don't know, they've always been my idol. They're both homeless people and the people who understand
them. What if you came back without the £100, but also without anything else?
What if I came back with a homeless person?
No, I think that's going a bit too far.
No, it isn't.
No, but what are you going to do with the homeless guy afterwards?
I don't know, no. I'll explain it to him, because, right, communication is key. I'll be like, yo, my parents sent me out to, like, get some stuff, but I'm a total rebel. So I'm going to take back a homeless person. You're a homeless person, so I'm going to, like, take you back. I don't know. Be prepared to just come back here after the day, you know? That's what I'm going to say to them, right? And then they'll be like, fuck it, sure, I got nothing better to do. You know, they need a break from their ketamine, you know?
A break from their homelessness.
A break from their homelessness.
I've been homeless too long, it's time for a break.
I'll give them a bath and everything, or her, I don't know, right? I ain't discriminating here. I was raking through my head to think if there was, like, pronouns for black people, because I didn't want to discriminate, but then I realized that they just have,
I think of anything that's more racist.
It certainly is. Fuck you. Shit. That was the best fuck you I've ever said. I was like, that was perfect. That was right on tone. Anyway, Tyler's here. He wants to talk to me about Squid Games.
Squid Game!